Hi, in this short video tutorial, we are going to see how to insert horizontal line in Word 2013. So now if you want to insert a horizontal line after this paragraph, so navigate to the paragraph section in your home menu and then click the border drop down. Now here you should see an option called horizontal line. So just select this, and now you should see a horizontal line after the paragraph. Thank you.